What's up, everybody? Coming back at you with another match from the Paddy Wasserman LATA Open. This is the U2550 preliminary matchup between Daniel Cardenas and John Alto. Very interesting matchup. Daniel Cardenas is an underrated player, has an old USATT rating. He's currently back in the States to compete, train a little bit more. He actually just got back from Chengding National Training Center in China. In July and August, he was training out there to improve his game. So he's really focused on improving at table tennis. Currently ranked number 24 in Colombia. After taking a long break, he says he's a little bit underrated over there. And I believe him. The guy has proven to be very, very tough competition for everybody, despite having only a 2,000 rating at this time. And up against him is John Alto. John Alto, of course, is one of the head coaches and managers of After School Learning Tree Training Center in San Diego, one of the best schools in Southern California, if not in the country as well, producing a lot of top talent out there. San Diego's really got it going on. Now, John Alto, you've seen him play before. You know he loves to block. He's really good at blocking. I thought I had great blocks, but man, this guy's like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar out there, Hakeem Olajuwon. Sorry for the basketball references. Jean-Uwe Waldner? Huh? Anybody? Anyways, guys, this is the end of game one. I'm sorry, this is coming at the end of it, so I don't know the score because it wasn't recorded properly. But yeah, game two is straight up fireworks. It looks like Daniel is going to run away with this match, but John really turns it on and is able to come back, and you'll see some really, really good points. I know I always say that, but a lot of really good points and rallies in this one. So don't miss it. Watch to the end. Thanks, guys. Like, share, and subscribe. Aussie, I'm out. Peace.